Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Spiritual Kitchen. We are going to cook up a very nice practice for you today. I hope you enjoy. And I'm going to slip out of my ethnic cooking show accent to start talking about this practice we're going to do. We're practicing on our treasure, our treasure, our treasure. We made the call to our treasure. Hey, treasure, time to come in. Time to come to me, time for me to go to you, time for you to be with me. It's my will that we no longer remain apart. So I go to where my treasure is, there to stay. It is my unsplittable will, the decision of my unsplittable will, that we no longer remain apart. You see, we no longer remain apart. We gotta stop pranking ourselves, thinking we don't have our treasure, that somehow we lost our treasures. Oh my God, I lost my treasure. It's just a prank. We're just playing a silly mental game, that's all. But because of the continuity issue, we need to practice, do some practices to feel more comfortable with having our treasure returned to us, right? We thought we lost it. No, it's just waiting for us. We just have to call upon it. So, we're going to use excuses and talk about how the treasure shines through that. I'm tired. But my one true treasure shines through tiredness as it is. I'm through with all of that. My one true treasure shines through throughness as it is. I'm fed up with it. My one true treasure shines through all fed upness as it is. You know what? I have had it. My one true treasure shines through. I've had it as it is. I'm bored. I'm really bored. My one true treasure shines through all boredom as it is. Well, I'm not interested. I'm really not interested. My one true treasure shines through all my disinterest as it is. You know, I feel stuck. I feel very stuck. Well, my one true treasure shines through all stuckness as it is. I'm ambivalent, very ambivalent. Well, my one true treasure shines through all ambivalence as it is. I'm very concerned. Well, my one true treasure shines through all my concern, all concerns. Shines through all concerns just as it is. Well, I'm not so sure. My one true treasure shines through all unsureness as it is. I'm kind of hesitant about this. Well, my one true treasure shines through all hesitancy as it is. Well, I feel just so-so about this, so-so. My one true treasure completely shines through all so-so-ness. Well, I feel very cautious about it. My one true treasure completely shines through all caution, just as it is. I feel like I might be, you know, reckless about this. Well, my one true treasure totally shines through all recklessness as it is. Well, I think I need to be real bold about this. My one true treasure shines through all boldness as it is. I think I'm really feeling haphazard about this. And, well, my one true treasure shines through all haphazardness as it is. I have a lack of focus on this. My one true treasure shines through lack of focus as it is. I'm really careless about this. My one true treasure shines through all carelessness as it is. I feel like I'm failing with this. My one true treasure shines through all failure as it is. Shines through all failure as it is. Shines through all failure as it is. I feel very wary about this. Well, my one true treasure shines through all wariness as it is. I feel very skeptical about this. My one true treasure shines through all skepticism as it is. Shines through all skepticism as it is. Shines through all skepticism as it is. I feel very scornful of this. My one true treasure shines through all scorn as it is. Shines through all scorn as it is. I feel kind of sheepish about doing this. My one true treasure shines through all sheepishness as it is. I feel kind of cold about this. My one true treasure shines through all coldness as it is. Shines through all coldness as it is. I feel very aggressive about this. My one true treasure shines through all aggression as it is. Shines through all aggression as it is. I feel shocked about this. My one true treasure shines through all shock as it is. Shines through all shock as it is. Shines through all shakti as it is too. I feel kind of dull, very dull. My one true treasure shines through all dullness. Shines through all dullness. Shines through all dullness as it is. Feeling very discouraged about this. My one true treasure shines through all discouragement as it is. Shines through all discouragement as it is. I feel stunned, just stunned by this. Well, my one true treasure shines through all stunnedness as it is. Shines through all stunnedness. As it is. I feel startled by this. Oh, my one true treasure shines through all startledness as it is. Shines through all startledness as it is. I feel very anxious about this. Very anxious about this. My one true treasure shines through all anxiety as it is. Shines through all anxiety as it is. I feel unnerved. I feel unnerved by this. My one true treasure shines through all lack of nerve as it is. Shines through all lack of nerve as it is. All nervousness shines through all nervousness as it is. Shines through all nervousness as it is. My one true treasure shines through all nervousness as it is. I feel kind of negative towards this. Well, my one true treasure shines through all negativity as it is. Shines through all negativity as it is. Shines through all negativity as it is. I feel kind of oppositional towards this. My one true treasure shines through all opposition as it is. Shines through all opposition as it is. I hate this stuff. Well, my one true treasure shines through all hate as it is. Shines through all hate as it is. Shines through all hate as it is. I mock this. I mock this. Well, my one true treasure shines through all mockery as it is. Shines through all mockery as it is. Shines through all mockery as it is. I feel like shunning this. My one true treasure shines through all shunning as it is. Shines through all shunning as it is. I feel very depressed about this. very depressed. My one true treasure shines through all depression, as it is, shines through all depression, as it is. I feel very sour on this. My one true treasure shines through all sourness as it is. I feel disgusted by this. My one true treasure shines through all disgust. I feel very repulsed by this. My one true treasure shines through all repulsion. I feel very unattracted to this. My one true treasure shines through all unattraction. This is my one true treasure. This is the quality of my one true treasure. All of this, it outshines them all. It shines through them all. There's nothing that dims its light. There is no block to the lovely living light of God's remembrance. And this is what we're practicing. We're practicing getting used to the notion, the truth actually, the fact that there isn't any block. This light cannot be blocked. My treasure, the light of my treasure cannot be blocked. It cannot even be blocked by over-enthusiasm. The light of my one true treasure shines through all enthusiasm. It shines through all properness. It shines through all meticulousness. It shines through all praise, even. It shines through all sweetness. It shines through all calm. It shines through all love. It shines through everything. It shines through all qualities. It shines through all positives. It shines through all negatives. It shines through all reactions. It shines through all concepts. It's unblocked. My one true treasure is unblocked. Give ourselves a moment to just consider this, that my one true treasure is unblocked. My one true treasure shines through this body. My one true treasure shines through my senses. There is no block to the awareness of the light of my one true treasure. My one true treasure shines through all things. My one true treasure shines through all places. My one true treasure shines through all space. My one true treasure shines through all thoughts. Shines through all reactions. Shines through all feelings. Shines through all concepts. Shines through my mind. My one true treasure shines through my mind. Is unblocked. So may we accept the facts of our one true treasure. May we accept the facts of it. And so we're simply rehearsing, getting used to acceptance. This is just practicing towards acceptance. You see, real practice is always toward acceptance. It's not towards analytical understanding. Analytical understanding is a useful step and comes first, but then you need to use that to practice towards acceptance. The acceptance that the light of my one true treasure is unblocked, shines through everything. Shines through everything. All right. Very great. This practice video.